a public notice from NTA, which is dated 31st December 2019. The joint CSIR UGC NET examination, which is conducted by NTA National Testing Agency on 15 December 2019 and 27 December 2019 in state of Assam and Meghalaya. The NTA will be uploading the question papers and the response attempted by the each candidate on the NTA website csirnet.nta.nic.in. Candidates may log in and click the link for display of their question papers and responses attempted. Date for display of question paper and challenge of provisional answer key is 1st January 2022, 3rd January 2020 up to 11:50 p.m. and the last date of successful transaction of fee through credit or debit card, net banking or UPI. Date 1st January 2022, 4th January 2020 up to 11:50 p.m. NTA has also uploaded the provisional answer key for the students to challenge on the NTA website csirnet.nta.nic.in. The procedure for challenge of answer keys may be referred for the purposes. Candidates are required to pay online a sum of 1000 rupees only for each question challenge. The fee will be refunded if the challenge is found correct. The scorecard or result is likely to be displayed by 14 January 2020. Procedure for challenge of answer key. Go to the website csirnet.nta.nic.in. Click on challenges regarding answer key. In the next screen, click on the challenges regarding answer key. Log in with your application number, date of birth, and enter security PIN as displayed and submit. Click on challenges regarding answer key. You will see question IDs in a sequential order. The ID next to the question under the column correct option stands for the correct answer key to be used by NTA. If you wish to challenge this option, you may use any one or more option IDs given in the next four columns by clicking to the checks box. After clicking your desired option, scroll down, save your claim and move to the next screen. You will see a display of all option IDs you have challenged. You may want to upload supporting documents in which you can select choose file and upload all documents to be put in a single PDF file. Click on save your claim finally. You will find a screen displaying your challenges. Kindly pay the fee by clicking on click here to pay fee. Select mode of payment and pay your fee rupees 1000 for each question challenged. Make payment through debit card or credit card or net banking. In case your challenge is found correct, your fee will be gained in the same amount.